Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog this morning. It's quite a miserable one this morning. It's some rain. It's what it is, guys, isn't it? It's about an early start for this one, guys. It's half past five. I'm on my way back to Aberdeen again. Luckily, I'm only there for the day. It's a 6 hour round trip. I know I said in the last vlog, guys, that I'd fixed the smoke screen, but I didn't fix it. I'll mess about with settings again and I'll see if I can fix it, guys, but I'll try it and we'll see what I can do. How are you all doing this morning? So we're having a good day. We're going to have a good day. I'm going to have a good day. Quite tired again. I need a mega sleep. You just get the feet up, I think. Just chill it. Luckily, I'm not able to this morning. I'm not very good. I'm going to sleep with a man of the night, so I'm hoping that I can get a good sleep. I told him to put a lock in the morning so I can get home at night. Just kind of chill out. But yeah, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be a little day, I think. Days and then today is about to be a rifle day. And I don't know if you can hear the rain hitting off the windscreen to the van, but we're going to have quite a bit of rain. So I'm half hoping I get the next job when it's cold and rain and I can't do it. So I think it's going to be again. To be honest with you guys, I know it's bad to say that, you know. But I do enjoy my job, guys, by the way, just in case you think I don't. I actually do enjoy my job. The same days like today when I'm pretty tired and I just cannot afford it. I just pray it rains, so I don't have to do much. But I mean, guys, that's alright. I just need to get on a good day to do it. It's pretty much it, guys. That's pretty much just the point that I'm at in it. I think I need to talk about it again. I don't know why, I felt like maybe it would be better if I actually thought of something to talk about rather than just continue to talk about rather than think about it, that sort of thing. But I really just honestly couldn't think of it. Obviously there's something that's you know, and just like explore it. Just kind of get on with my day. Just kind of get on with me at the moment. It's not bad. I mean, it's not the best. That it's okay for you guys and you enjoy it. I'm just continuing to do that just now, you know. Obviously, if I hear of something that I'm like, wow, well, man, I need to kind of maybe chat about that, and then that's what I would do. It's just going to be one of the ones, guys, where I'm just going to talk about what I've been up to. And to be honest, last night I didn't really get too much. I got home, turned out home yesterday. I had two jobs to go to yesterday, two easy quick jobs. I'm still on for 12 o'clock. And then I had to jump down the bank, moved to access to my bank online, which was quite annoying. So I went for that sort. Well, that all sorted, all the stuff sorted. And then, just booked a stay at work. The main sat in my room, watched telly for a wee while, and then I had the wee shot of the computer. Picked up stuff for work, went and done a bit of a fridge shop. Just filled the fridge. And a couple of sat. I came home, I had my dinner, and I should have gone straight to my bed. I felt a wee bit rude because her mum was up last night, and I literally just, her mum came up, she brought us dinner, and then I literally just jumped into my bed, right after the dinner, right up in the shower, and went straight to bed. I felt a little rude, you know, I think I maybe could have stayed up a wee bit. Chatting for a bit, but I was just a bit tired and I knew I was up early this morning. I thought, no, I need to get some sleep. I need to get to bed. So I put Lee at the hub bed. She was lying watching Frozen and gave her a kiss. And then she didn't take a kiss to her mum and then went straight to my bed. And I think I was, must have been in bed 5 minutes probably, and I'm asleep. I kind of really needed to get some sleep last week. I kind of bumped me some more sleep, but that is when I was getting up half an hour to just. As long as I get up at 6 hours, I'm not going to be on me. I'll be tired for a bit, but then I'll come. By the time I get to the site, every 10 minutes, so I'm outside, by the time I get stuff set up and that, I'm ready, you know what I mean. But yeah, guys, it's just one of the ones that, there's a bit of pain in the ass, to be honest with you. It's one of the ones that you don't want to be doing it all the time. You don't want to be going to drive. I really hate driving tired. And I mean, I've seen me, but when I first started doing long distance driving, if it was early morning rises, I'd drive along a little bit, and I'd feel my eyes closed, you know, and I'd have to open the window or put music up the grill, do something to try and wake myself up a bit, but not for most of this, it's quite scary. I've actually seen me once, I had to build into a lay-by and I actually drove for a sleep, I went for an hour's sleep. So I was that tired, I was coming home, but I was not so bad. I'd finished a wee bit early. But I had to go to sleep, I had to rest for an hour's sleep, could not keep my eyes open. And I was still 2 hours drive from out of my house, so I had to go to sleep when I was a crash. It's scary, you know what I mean? When you close your eyes and you'll be plan, but I believe in my family. It kind of puts it in perspective once you get guys honest with it. about 25 minutes, but today it'll be 20 minutes because that's all the time that I can actually record for, so I'm going to be 20 minutes today. Well, 19 and a half minutes. Just so that, you know, you guys have got something to work with. Not only work with, but something nice. I'm going to buy a battery for, I've got a laptop in the house, but the battery's going on. So what I'll do is I'll buy a battery. I'll get it all up and running. I think I'll maybe just start editing vlogs. Well, that way I can fix the screen, get an intro. Leave me a comment, let me know that